There we go.
In the pump for the Bears, number 2, Mike Osinski. Back deep for the Tigers, number 22, CJ Krowak.
See how they rule this. It looks like Vestal recovered a muff punt, but let's hold on to what the referees rule. Now we have it on video, but there is no replay here for the officials to look at. They have to make a decision on the field. Timeout Vestal.
Timeout Vestal.
We'll be right back.